as a kid growing up, yeah, life was grouse, but it all changed when they got kicked out of the house. I started playing up at my primary school, I thought fighting and thieving and tagging was cool. I was copping detentions every day of the week, so they made me see a therapist and listen to her speak about shit that I wasn't concerned about. So I fucked up even more in an evil bout to show if you pissed me off, wouldn't matter if you were a top, I'd still bash your cunt and then rip you off. For that time, I was at high school, higher punishments for higher rules, heavier punches for heavier brawls, long detentions turned to long suspensions. Then I got the ask for producing a weapon, my first stick up at the York Hotel. I got this kid's phone next, they got expelled, escorted from class charged with armed robbery. When I went to court, it was a guilty plea. The kids from my school soon forgot about me, but remember me later and formed LSG.
Fucking dog!
Dogs, you all lag.
Fucking hollow logs.
What?
Bredo fucking frogs.
Roof, roof, roof.
LB fucking K. From 14 to 16, life was pretty sad. I was homeless, but the drugs were mad. If I didn't start shit with you, you should be glad. A couple of civilians did get stabbed. Beaten up and their wallets grabbed. Like me, Bob Jacks, when I get nabbed. But that was bound to happen, cause every day I was pulling off rice to ensure my pay. Becoming alcoholic, drunk all the time. Bombing the train on the Lilydale line. Didn't have a life outside of crime. It was about time that I drew the line. But the only line I drew was the one in my fit. Every single day, raw for another hit. I didn't sleep for weeks, maybe even months. I remember the first time I got on the bun. At Moorabbin Rotunda, I had a speed whack. 3 months later, I was shooting up smack. I was barely 17 when I became a fiend, and the gear just urged me to become more me.
Fucking stab ya!
For about 2 years, I was a junkie. I was losing my mates, they didn't want my company. I didn't blame them, and neither should you. I was going on the nod in a smack free crew. Not a track marks, filthing up my veins. No sleep, messing with my brain. Benzos to relieve the strain of the pain in my head that was driving me insane.
Now 40
years old and still playing up assaults and robberies, will I ever give it up? I got a lot of time to think, cause now I'm in jail. I failed to appear so they wouldn't
you're
give
not going
me
anywhere.
So I sit here now and think about the jacks, plotting and planning a violent attack.
Stab them up!
Get out, I'm gonna kidnap the rats. Start impersonating them, take their guns and their bats. Pull up pretty boys, down their spine goes a chill. Fuck the metro dancers, I'm taking all their pills. Rob the weak cunts, do it one by one. If they run, I'll catch and torture them for fun.
Cut your whole damn.
Jack's egg was me full of hate. When I finally see him, introduce him to my mate. His name's Box Cutter and he comes with great pace. Slicing and dicing their clothes in their face.
Cop that, dog.
Weaving, crying and bleeding. When they all drop of their wallets, I'll relieve them. Cause I'm sick of those weak cunts. Acting like they're hard, rocking up 20 out in their fancy pants cars. They know one-on-one that they don't stand a chance. So I watch their knees buckle from a stare to a glance. But you never see one or two walking alone. And if there's only five, watch them jump on their phone. I don't care though, I'll take it to their house. If their dad interferes, I'll knock the rich cunt out.
Fucking
as
dog.
For their mum, I'll just backhand the mole, drag them all out the back and stuff them in a hole. That's where they'll die and that's where they'll lay. Send regards from my crew, the fucking LBK.
LBK, what?
Hey, fuck with us. Kill your family, dog.
You fucking dog cunt.
Thank you. thinking, standing again. R-O-A-C-H-Y-Dan, always been a man than a man. Reppin' and never gonna stop reppin' my clan. Going uphill, not down, let's sinking, standing again. R-O-A-C-H-Y-Dan, always been a man than a man. Reppin' and never gonna stop reppin' my clan. Going uphill, not down, let's sinking, standing